Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Real quick, if you are new and you do find this video helpful, or if you enjoy any other of my Battlefield 5 videos, make sure to go ahead and hit that like button. It helps me out a lot. It motivates me even more to make more content. And don't forget to hit that subscribe so you do not miss out on any further videos coming in the near future. So yeah, by the title of this video, I'm going to be showing you two rare cosmetic items for your for your player. And I'm going to go into detail on how you can unlock these items. So first, we're going to go into the ally forces, and we're going to go ahead over into change appearance. And as you can see, what I am wearing on my character right now is the Holy Ghost suit. I don't know what to call this. So the way you unlock this is, first, in this class, in the medic class, you have to reach a level 20, which is the last level in the class. Here you go, you can go ahead over to progression. Once you unlock level 20, you get the medic mastery assignment. You get three assignments, and each assignment is going to unlock one piece of the cosmetic suit. So starting off with the first piece, you get the legs. The way you get the legs is pretty simple. You have to deal either 2,000 damage to enemies in one match, or 5,000 damage to enemies overall. So it's pretty simple. You can easily do it in one match. I did it in one match, and you get the Holy Ghost pant. It's considered an epic. As you can see by the description, it says an angel in dirty white who holds the power of life and death in their hands. And honestly, these are pretty cool. It makes the character look like he's been in combat for a long time. Pretty worn out. Pretty nice pair of pants. I don't know why I just started there. But yeah, that's how you unlock the legs. Then you get the assignment for the headgear. The headgear is pretty simple. All you have to do is resupply your teammates 10 times in one match, or 10 times in one life, or it's 12 times. Okay, so you have to throw med packs to your teammates 12 times in one life, or like 50 times in a couple of rounds. It's pretty simple to do. All you have to do is run around, hide behind cover, throw smokes down, and you know, just throw med packs to your teammates who need health. So yeah, that is pretty simple to unlock. And then you get this helmet. The one thing I have with this helmet is that it's the exact same helmet as this that you get if you pre-order the game. I think you get this helmet if you pre-order the game. The only difference is that little like skull that says Snafu on it. As you can see, this says Hail Mary, and this one has like a little skull on it. That's the only difference. Honestly, I think it could have been better, but yeah. And then the coolest part from this entire suit, in my opinion, is the torso. And this one is kind of difficult to unlock. You're gonna need a bit of patience and skill, I'm not going to lie. You have two options. You either get 10 kills in one life on any map. So you have to literally go on a 10 kill streak in any map. I did it on Aerodome. It took me like three tries. I went on like a 7 kill streak, then I died, then I went on like a 3 kill streak, and then I finally did a 10 kill streak in the same match, and I was able to unlock the torso. And then the other option is pretty difficult, so I honestly would try going for the 10 kill streak, because the other option is just going to take you way too long. You have to kill 60 enemies that are inside an objective area. And again, that is going to be pretty tough. The map I would recommend if you're going to go ahead and do that challenge is either Devastation or Aerodome. Honestly, those are the two maps that I would recommend that you go ahead and try to get 60 kills on in a matter of matches, because there's no way you're going to get 60 kills in one round unless you're incredibly well-skilled. But yeah, this is the Holy Ghost gear for the Ally Soldier. You can wear this on any class. You can wear it on Assault, Medic, Support, or Recon, but since you unlock it by getting to level 20 on the Assault, that's the one I'm going to use it for. Now, moving into the Axis Forces, into the Medic as well, because this is the class I use the most, we have the, I think this is probably the coolest cosmetic item for your character. We have the, I don't know how to pronounce that, honestly. Is it Vile Threat? I think it's Vile Threat. If I'm pronouncing that wrong, then I apologize. But yeah, the assignments are exactly the same. You unlock both of these when you do one assignment, and you start off with the legs. As you can see, these are epic. Well, that's what it says. These are pretty nice, as you can see. Pretty pretty well worn. It looks like this guy has been in a battle for a long time. So these are very nice pants. Then you unlock the headgear. Again, you have to do exactly the same thing for this headgear as the other one that you get for the British soldier. As you can see, this is actually really nice. I like the goggles with the hat and, you know, like the mask, or not the mask, but like the cloth all over his face. That looks really nice. And I have like a face paint on it, so it makes it look even like even more rugged and dirty, like he's been, you know, fighting for a very long time. And the description for this one, it's so badass. It says, it's a welcome death if it's in the service and advancing the interest of your beloved Germany. That's pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie. It's a very, very tough description. Very, very nice. And then you get the coolest part of this entire customization for your character. You get the Veiled Threat torso, and he has like, what, I think it's 5 or 6 bomb canister things is hanging from the side of his chest, a binocular, a bunch of pouches where he has like ammo and like knives and stuff, an ammo box on his back, a water canister, a knife. And yeah, this is a really, really cool skin. Out of both of the ones that you unlock, in my opinion, this is the best looking one, just because I think there's more detail into it. He looks like he's been in the battle he's been in a tougher battle. Even, you know, the bombs on his chest, it just looks really badass. Honestly, I don't think that this headgear really fits with this, you know, with this entire suit, but it's still not bad. It's a very, very nice suit in general. And if you, you know, walk around in a match, you know, your teammates are going to see that you've grinded for this. And yeah, that's basically going to wrap this video. If you enjoyed and or found this helpful, make sure to go ahead and leave a like, comment, giving me suggestions on what other kind of videos I should do for Battlefield 5. I do have a video coming up after this one where I'm going to show you a gameplay of me using the Tommy gun. I just recently unlocked it, and it's honestly incredible. I went on to a 38 kill game using the Tommy gun. So yeah, make sure to tune in for that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And again, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll catch you in the next video coming out real soon. Thanks so much for watching, and peace out.